We are approaching the northern site, which is across the street from the Last Word Ranch. So right there on an evergreen tree in front of the Last Word Ranch is a red-tailed hawk. He's grooming right now. Right here.
He knows now.
Yeah, he knows. He knows. That close. Hey, directly across the street from where the red-tailed hawk is perched on an evergreen tree in front of the Last Word Ranch. We're next to the northern site. Okay, need to take care of birds at the northern site. Here's Jiffy. He'll take two. Okay, blue jay at the northern site coming down for some mealworms. And we have Jiffette down. Okay, Speedy's down. He's gonna take the two mealworms that Jay just tossed down. And there's up to the brick post. And mealworms are gone. He ate them. So, go ahead.
Okay.
Come on, Speedy. He's looking for more.
Okay, we finished putting food down at the southern feeding site. Turn back for one last shot of the juvenile red-tailed hawk. Still just perched up there. And that's just fine.
Fluffy, since she was waiting for us. Okay, nobody. It's another sunny, pleasant temp morning. She's, I'm following your hand. Yeah, I'm following your hand because it's got the treats. Yes, you're a good girl. Yeah, go check out what breakfast is. What? What's there? What's there? What? What? Buddy? Okay, they're...
Very good, sir, and you?
You're still feeding the cats?
Oh, yeah.
The red-tailed hawk that had been on the nest tree next to the last word ranch and flew has returned back on the nest tree next to the last word ranch. And he's over there. We're at Fluffy's area. And this is the female California quail. We haven't seen her babies yet this morning. Four, five. I'll see at least five. There may be more because there's bushes around. Just as cute as they can be. Thank you.
And suddenly the alarm went out because CC is here.
Okay, we're back at Fluffy's and she's here waiting for us.
I saw a motion.
Yeah.
Not him.
Yeah. So, 5 days of nobody. Maybe his offspring have left the nest and he doesn't have as much of an urgent need for food. Okay, Fluffy, keep eating. I was just a little puppy dog.
Yeah, nice cat. She needs a home.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. We have Jiffy up in the tree. Let us know he's here. Jay's gonna put some worms on the ground.
We're gonna try something.
I don't know if he's ready for that. Well, I'm not moving. He took it. Oh. We have Jiffy down. He was ready for more. Okay. So I'll take both of these. And a third one, thank you. And there's Speedy. Come on, Speedy. There's still another worm there with the peanuts. Right down on once Jay puts it down. One of the plants and vegetation at the Last Word Ranch, just sitting there all hunched up, enjoying the day. He's in the shade. He's at the fence opening. Right at the. He did. Right there. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Yummy, yummy. Back under the fence. Wood. He's just sitting. The lizard.
You got the pipe and a piece of wood and the lizard on the wood.